And the teams of Nigeria and Hungary then. Nigeria in full throw. They have turned it around with a headed goal to go in front at 3-2. Dramatic late scenes. Adeniyi is on the score sheet.